All right, guys, I am walking to the ponds right now, doing some more bass fishing. Last video, I was just pointing out the Whopper Popper 90. That's all I was using. Now, today, I'm only gonna be using soft plastics. That's it. It is very hot outside. It's like 95 degrees, I think, last time I checked. It's really hot, and I just hopefully they're biting soft plastics today. I mean, sometimes they're not biting anything, but hope to get y'all more and bigger fish than last. This fish on the Pit Boss, I just weighed it on my digital scale. It said 3.8, and it's a Junebug color Pit Boss. Pitched it in there, he took it. It was a good fight. I'm gonna tell you, it was a good fight. I'm gonna compare it to my backpack real quick, or actually my tackle box maybe. Look at that. That's a nice fish. That's a real nice fish. All right, All right, guys, this is the bait I used to catch that. It's a Berkeley Pit Boss. It's a dark color since the water's pretty clear at this pond. And this is the scale I used to weigh the fish. It was 60 bucks at Bass Pro. It can weigh up to 60 pounds, that's what it said. So I trust that scale. It said 3.8, almost a 4-pounder. And my advice to you is to go buy some of these. They're literally only $2.99 where I got them. They're a really good bait. Yep. And I'm using a loose spinning reel, 10 ball bearings, and I'm using an ugly stick. So, yeah. All right, guys, I'm leaving now. It's about 6:30 right now, and I fished for like an hour. I got that one good 3.8, practically a 4-pounder, and then nothing else. Like nothing else would bite. I think I did have some bluegill eating my Pit Boss because some of the parts was missing off the bait some of the times I reeled it in. But other than that, nothing else was hitting it. But hopefully, me and my friend tomorrow morning-ish, I think, or if he wants to go in the evening, that's up to him. But tomorrow we are gonna do some fishing. We will. And I'm gonna introduce my friend. His name's Devin. He's probably gonna be on most of my YouTube videos because my other fishing buddies, they're not my neighbor. My other fishing buddies go to my school. So when school starts back up, then it'll be easier for them to come and fish with me because then the bus can drop them off. But now that they gotta get a ride down here and all that stuff, it doesn't work out in our favor now. But when school starts back up, then I'm gonna start featuring other people. But for now, it's probably just gonna be me, Devin, and sometimes my friend Elijah. But other than that, it's just gonna be me and Devin. And when it's not me and Devin, it's just gonna be me, so. I caught a nice fish. I'm happy about that. Haven't caught one in a while. That was over 2 pounds. But, well actually, 2 weeks ago, I did catch that big one. I didn't have my scale on me, so I don't know how much it weighed at the time, so. But I know it was over 2 or 3. It was over 3. It was bigger than the one I caught today. I caught that about like 2 or 3 weeks ago. So, I mean, these ponds are really good. So, I'm gonna get a video up tomorrow also. Remember, if you like these videos, so like the video, subscribe. And I'm the type of person that will try to get at least 3 videos up a week. It's gonna be about fishing. Or if me and Devin wanna mess around like basketball or something, I don't know, but mostly fishing. I'll have them up. I'll have some videos up at least 3 times a week. All right.